Bollywood actor Irfan Khan passed away on April 29 in Mumbai's Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital. The actor's spokesperson said in a statement, "I trust I have surrendered." These were some of the many words that Irfan expressed in a heartfelt note he wrote in 2018, opening up about his fight with cancer. And a man of few words and an actor of silent expressions, with his deep eyes and his memorable actions on screen. It's saddening that this day we have to bring forward the news of him passing away. Irfan was a strong soul, someone who fought till the very end and always inspired everyone who came close to him. After having been struck by lightning in 2018 with the news of a rare cancer, he took life soon after as it came, and he fought the many battles that came with it. Surrounded by his love, his family, for whom he most cared about, he left for heaven abode, leaving behind truly a legacy of his own. We all pray and hope that he is at peace. And to resonate and part with his words, he had said, "As if I was tasting life for the first time, the magical side of it." Irfan was admitted to the ICU of Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital on April 28 following a colon infection. However, the actor's health deteriorated and he breathed his last on April 29. Irfan Khan's health had been on the decline ever since he was diagnosed with neuroendocrine cancer in 2018. He had been traveling to London frequently for treatment. Irfan was even unable to promote his last release, Angrezi Medium, owing to ill health. Many members of the Bollywood fraternity took to social media to express their grief over the talented actor's demise. In a career spanning over three decades, Irfan Khan acted in over 50 Indian films and even won a national award and four Filmfare awards. In 2011, Irfan was honored with the Padma Shri by the Government of India for his significant contribution to arts and cinema. Loved by critics as well as the audience, the actor had often been praised for his versatility and effortless performances.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.